All right, that's going to wrap it up for tonight's show. Thanks so much for watching. Have a wonderful and safe 4th of July weekend. Good night, everybody.